George Lombard Jr. at the plate for the Tampa Tarpons. He sends a broken bat single into right. Taylor Aguilar is on second. He's going to come around to try to score, and it's not even close. He's out.